This video is to answer the question of one of our viewers who asked, how do you know when you are qualified to download and install Microsoft 365 for free? So when you join the developer program, you may be qualified to download and install 365 free. So it consists of Word, PowerPoint, Excel. It's a very powerful software. But if you come here to install it, you will see Go Premium, which means you have to buy it. So today I want to show you how to know if you are qualified when you join the developer program to install this for free. So to do that, let's close this page, open a new tab, and here type Microsoft Developer. Then press enter. So it will open this page and you click on this first link, Microsoft Developer. This will take you to this page. If you scroll down to Microsoft 365. This is it. So click on it. So when it opens, make sure you are logged into your Microsoft account. So scroll down. You will see where to join the developer program. And here is it. Join the Microsoft 365 developer program. So click on join the program now. So it will bring this page. Then click on join now. So when it brings this page, you can see you need to enter some of your details here. So here I want to select my country, Nigeria. Here you can put the name of your company. Let me just put the name of my YouTube channel. Then here choose your language. I'm going with English. Then tick this box to accept the terms. You can leave this vacant and click on next. Then it will bring this first question. What is your primary focus as developer? So I want to choose personal projects. Then click on next. So it will bring the second question. What area of Microsoft 365 development are you interested in? So you can choose like two area. So let me choose this and this. Click on next. Then here you have to enter your country code and enter your phone number. So they will send you a code which you will use to join. So click on send code. So here, let's just select some of the objects given and verify. So let me check my phone now. Yes, I've seen the code. Now come here and enter the code. Enter the code. Then click on join. Join. Yes, I've joined. Welcome. Thank you for joining. You don't care. I'm not qualified. You can see now that I'm currently not qualified to download and install that Sandbox subscription. So this is how to check it if you are qualified or not. Thank you for watching.